order to try to loose Somalia to engage in terrorist training. It was argued in court that controls were needed to restrict his ability to travel to Somalia to meet associates in order to engage in terrorist-related activity in the UK.
Home,